How to create a cPanel account in WHM. Log in to the WHM interface. Click on Account Functions. Then select Create a New Account. In this text box, enter the complete domain name for which you want to create the cPanel account. Type the username that you want to set. Now, create a strong password. You can even use the inbuilt password generator tool for generating a strong password. Enter your email ID. This ID will be associated with your new cPanel account. If your account is reaching the threshold set, you will receive notifications on this email address. The next step is to assign a hosting package for this cPanel account. You can either choose from the already created package or manually assign the resources as per your preference. Here, I will be choosing the previously created package. To know how to create a web hosting package, check the link in the description box. From the settings, select your choice of cPanel theme and language. Enable Apache Spam Assassin. Check this box if you want to filter incoming spam emails. If Enable Spam Box option is ticked, emails which are marked as spam will land in a separate folder. It is recommended to tick this option just in case of false positives. DNS settings. DKIM and SPF records are required for smooth email delivery. These records validate from which server email should work for this domain name. You can select your mail routing settings from here. If you select Local Mail Exchanger, you will be able to handle all mails sent from the server to this domain locally, which means mails will be delivered to the mailbox that is on the server rather than any remote mail service. Use the Remote Mail Exchanger option if your mails are configured on the other server. For example, if your mails are set up on Office 365 or G Suite, you can select this option. Now, click on Create. You have now successfully created a new cPanel account. Click on Go to cPanel that will log you into the newly created cPanel account. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Give it a thumbs up if you found it useful. Reach out to us on this email ID for any of your technical queries. If you want us to make video on specific topic, do let us know in the comments section below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such videos.